皆さんこんにちは。ハロー、I am Hitoshi. Thank you for always watching my page. In this section, you explain about the reason for starting your business in Japan. Of course, the purpose of business is to make profit. But you should state especially about why you decide to go into a Japanese market.Immigration office also wants to know about stability of your business. So you should also state about your business's future prospects. To sustain or support your explanation, using objective statistics about your field would work effectively for you. Thank you for watching. Bye. またね。